Imagine a self-driving car with broken brakes going at full speed towards a grandmother and a child. If it deviates a little bit, one of them can be saved. Who would you choose, the grandmother or the child? Do you think there is only one right answer? This is an example of a typical ethical dilemma to show how important ethics is when we develop technologies. Artificial intelligence has an impact in every domain of our life: education, health, news, culture, and it has an impact on any one of us. So that's why ethics is here, to help us questioning if we are going into the right direction with technologies, leading towards the society that we want to live in. But who is going to decide how this society should look like? Are we going to bring a robot in a court law to help make decisions when we are not sure how it reaches its conclusions? What we need is a collective reflection of how AI will ensure our security, our dignity, our human rights, regardless of our multiple differences. That is why UNESCO has embarked for the first time to develop a legal global document on ethics of AI. Everyone and every part of the world should be part of this debate. Artificial intelligence is everyone's business.